Hello guys, my name is Brix Lafinia, and welcome back to another video here on my LEGO YouTube channel.
Hey, it is Brix in Lithuania here.
So this video is going to be about another lightsaber hilt mod that I made, and this time it's Darth Malgus's lightsaber hilt mod. So yeah, enjoy this video. So, you're probably wondering who was Darth Malgus. So, basically, he was a Darth. He was a Sith Lord that lived in the times of the Old Republic. And if you're wondering how he looked like that. And if you're wondering how his lightsaber looked like, well, that's how I made his lightsaber out of Lego. That's how my lightsaber looks. But if you're wondering how his lightsaber looked like actually, that's how the lightsaber looked like. And yeah, so that's who Darth Malgus was, and that's how his lightsaber looked like. And if you're wondering how did I build this thing, basically, I filmed a time lapse of me building this lightsaber. So there's going to be a speed build of me building this lightsaber right now. And I should also probably mention that if you would want to buy instructions for this LEGO lightsaber, I have an Etsy store, and I made instructions for this lightsaber in a PDF file, and you can buy that file from my Etsy store. The link will be down below in case you would want to build a lightsaber like this, and you would support the channel if you would by the instructions. I would really appreciate it. So yeah, the link is in the description down below. So now let's take a closer look to the stand of this lightsaber. So we'll move the lightsaber aside here. So as you can see, wait, let me get the light over here. Yeah, so you can see it better. It's a very basic build. I designed it a few months ago, and actually I used this lightsaber stand in for all of my other lightsaber hilt mocks, and I made videos about most of them, and I have a whole video playlist of those videos, and I will link the playlist in the description down below, so if you would want, you can go and check them out. Also, I will try to put a information card right here, also with that playlist, if you would want to check that. Yeah, I would really appreciate it. And yeah, it's a very basic build. So yeah guys, that is going to be it for this video. I really hope you enjoyed it, and I really hope you liked it. And if you did, please smash that like button. I would really appreciate it. Also, if you want, you can subscribe. I would really appreciate it too. And yeah, don't forget to check out all of the links that I will leave in the description down below. And by saying all of the links, I mean the link to my Instagram, the link to my Etsy page, the link to my playlist of all of the lightsaber hilt videos. And yeah, so I'm Brix Lafinia, and see you next time. Bye!